don't know. It's a very tough question to say, because when I'm home in Poland, I feel very much at home, because it's kind of coming it from the very deep roots and kind of going visiting. But I always think maybe this is the romanticized fact of Poland when I'm going there on vacation only, and at this time you are very relaxed, very in very good mood, and so on, and so on. I must say that I think at once, because I never had this, as I said before, I never had a specific culture shock, or I never thought about it as a somehow struggle of adjusting. There are things which bother me to today's. I cannot figure out the light switches which control the lights, the standing lamps. I'm just like, no, this is like very simple. Turn the light switch and the top light goes on and off, and you don't have this which one is which. So things like that, which are absolutely very small and insignificant. So I never had like a very deep thought of, how do I adjust or how do I change? But again, as I said, I was always interested in other cultures, and I was always very open of on that people do things differently, and it doesn't mean that it's better or worse, it's just different. So okay, this is how it's done, we'll be doing it that way, Yeah, it wasn't very much problematic for me. Finding tomatoes, which I like, it's a different story.